Everything ready for a carefree vacation? How about the Safe Holidays Manual?
Survival School with Jože.
There's no debate. Go to this address and look for advice about safe holidays. But why? Because of the cool tips and tricks. Airbnb, for example. Always communicate and pay using the platform. Don't fall for discounts based on direct transactions to the host. They are probably scams. The same goes for music festivals. Always check the official website and look for authorized ticket agents. For more pre-vacation tips and tricks, check the material on
www.vaminainternetu.se.
When on vacation, use mobile data transfer instead of Wi-Fi,
if it's not too expensive.
If you use Wi-Fi, opt for known and password-protected networks in hotels, camps, museums, and restaurants. If you see this warning while connecting to Wi-Fi, don't connect. Someone might be stealing your data. Whenever you should log in with credentials, use legit apps. For more vacation tips and tricks, check the material on
www.vaminainternetu.se.
Now, key takeaways and I'm done. Write down the following.
First,
your telecom provider's phone. If someone steals yours and you have to cancel the SIM card.
Second,
know your IMEI
number
to report the theft to the police.
And finally,
save phone numbers for credit or debit card cancellation. Find the contact on the back of your card so you can call it off. That's it, you know where to go for more. Anyways, like and share this video and spread the word.